Coffee, sir?
Please. You pass the cream. Thanks.
What'd you get?
What?
What are you reading?
Book about metals.
Stress fractures in titanium. What kind of work you do?
Lady, why are you so interested in what I read or what I do?
I've seen you in this store from time to time.
What store?
Missy and Ingalls. I work there. If you don't want to talk to me, it's okay. Sorry I bothered you.
I didn't mean to be rude. I didn't recognize you. I work in metals. I'm a salesman. My name's Neil.
I'm Edie.
You like working there?
Sure. I get a discount. There's a whole section of books in my area.
What area is that?
Graphic design. I do letterheads and logotypes at night, and the store's a day job till I get enough going.
Who do you do that for?
A restaurant. I did their menus and a small record label, CDs. I've done two so far.
You go to school for that?
Yeah, I went to Parsons.
Oh, where's that?
New York City.
How long you been in here?
About a year.
You like it?
Not really. I'm mostly here for the work.
Live in this neighborhood?
No, I live kind of above Sunset Plaza. It's actually kind of it's a little house that I rent. Mm-hmm. It's kind of run down, but a beautiful, beautiful view. What about you?
I live up here.
It's very fun.
So where's your family from originally?
Oh, our Scots Irish. They immigrated to Appalachia in the late 1700s. Where are you from?
The Bay Area.
Your folks there?
Well, my mother died a long time ago. My father, I don't know where he is. Got a brother somewhere. You have a tight family, I can tell.
Yeah.
Right? City of Lights. In Fiji, they have these iridescent algae that come out once a year in the water. That's what it looks like out there.
You been there?
No, I'm going there someday.
Oh, yeah. You travel a lot?
Yeah.
Traveling makes you lonely?
I'm alone. I am not lonely. You?